many long, long ago, before our fathers or grandfathers were born, before the white people knew anything about the western half of North America. The Indians who told these stories lived on the western plains and their tribe was called the Blackfoot. To the west of their home rose high mountains, black with pine trees on their lower slopes and capped with snow, but their tents were pitched on the rolling prairie. Why was the tribe called the Blackfoot? Their name was Siksika, meaning those with black moccasins. The moccasins of the other tribes were light beige color, but the Blackfoot made their moccasins from the smoked skin cut from the top of an old teepee which had been smoked so much that it turned black. What was the lifestyle and culture of the Blackfoot tribe? The Blackfoot people were nomadic hunter-gatherers who living in tepees and hunted buffaloes, deers, elks, and mountain sheep. The only plant the Blackfoot tribe cultivated was tobacco. Men were in charge of hunting for food and protecting the camp, and the women were in charge of the home. The vast range of the Blackfoot tribe stretched from the Mississauga River, from the Yellowstone and north to the north, Saskatchewan and west towards the Rockies. What clothes did the Blackfoot wear? The types of clothes worn by men depended on the weather and occasion. In warm weather, men and boys wore little breech cloth. In cold weather, they wrapped up a warm robe of tanned buffalo skin. All their clothing, their beds, and their homes were all made from the skins of animals. The skins were sewn together from the thread made from the snouts of deer. In many native Indian tribes, the war chiefs wore a headdress with feathers that leaned downward. The Blackfoot, however, wore upright feathers, often arranged in a hollow war bonnet decorated with eagle feathers. What language did the Blackfoot tribe speak? The Blackfoot tribe spoke the Algonquian language. Where did the Blackfoot tribe live? The Blackfoot are people of the Great Plains Native American cultural group. The location of their tribal homelands are shown on the map. The geography of the region in which they lived detected the lifestyle and culture of the Blackfoot tribe. What weapons did the Blackfoot use? The weapon used by the Blackfoot tribe included bows and arrows, war clubs, spears, lances, and knives. They also used shields made of buffalo hides for protection. I hope you enjoyed the video. This was Ahmed Yasser from Grade 12, Amal American School. Any comments?